Hurry, everybody. The hallways are filling up for one of the best traditions in Chicago Public School. This is a co-classical school, Christmas sing-along. All the kids get in the hallway. That's a new friend, John White. He's a co-classical school alum. And you see the kids filling up? That's Miss Perry. She's the music teacher, bossing everybody around. She has a very organized. She acts like she's playing Miss Perry. That's Mr. Elmore. He got me started doing this. And it's the most wonderful tradition ever. Look at this that way. All right. And you'll see the kids. And they sit all in the hallway. The kids sit all in the hallway. All over. Wave to them, kids. Wave to them. Wave. There you go. And the parents come back. And they're all up the steps. They'll be all on the steps. It's one of the most wonderful traditions I've ever been a part of. Cold Classical School on 105th and Langley. I believe that's it. 105th and Langley. And they do it every year. The kids in the hallway, the kids are in the hallway. On the floor, you can see them. And they'll be ready to sing. And this is our set list. Jingle bells. Yes, I do. Say hey. Say hi. Wait. There you go. All right. It's going to be crazy. That's our set list.
Love days.
Miss Perry is organized. And with Mr. Elmore there, we just call the songs out. But now we got a set list.
Love days for Christmas. I'm
talking
about 12 days.
What's that?
12 days for Christmas.
We have a chance. Where is it going to be at?
After Santa Claus
town. Yeah. All right. This is just adding 12 days of Christmas. I'm going to try to put this somewhere. You guys can all see it. This is just, they need to publicize this. Merry Christmas. All right. Here we go.
It's Christmas in the house. It's Christmas in the house.
It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright.
Yeah. Oh, I like corn, but I specifically bought corn on the cob. And I got a discount on barbecue charcoal because it's winter time. So I got some coal, and I just ripped a button off my coat. Like, seriously, I have a button that I ripped off my coat. So I have a corn cob and a button. And two pieces of coal. What ammo is that in the wintertime? But wait,
Now you got a gist of what the whole business is like. See you later. Merry Christmas.